Hello friends, welcome to Artificial Intelligence video tutorial series. In the previous video tutorials, we understood that artificial intelligence is the branch of computer science which deals with building intelligent agents or intelligent systems which can be able to solve problems and evolve by themselves. Mr. John McCarthy coined the term AI in the year 1956 and placed a proposal at Dartmouth conference that a 2-month, 10-man study of artificial intelligence be carried out. Every aspect of learning and any other features of intelligence be so precisely described so that intelligent agents or intelligent systems can be built, which can be able to solve problems and evolve by themselves. In this video tutorial, I would like to discuss Turing test. Mr. Alan Turing, one of the famous computer scientists, proposed Turing test in the year 1950. He proposed that Turing test is used to determine whether or not machines can think intelligently like humans. Turing test is used to determine whether or not machines can think intelligently like humans. The basic configuration of Turing test is something like this. There will be a human interrogator on one side of the wall and the other side a machine and a human. There will be a partition. On one side of the partition, a human interrogator will be present, and on the other side, a machine and a human. The interrogator is going to ask questions via teletype. The human interrogator is going to ask questions by typing. Both the machine and human present on the other side will answer to the question via teletype. Both the machine and the human are going to answer to the questions by typing. The interrogator should be able to distinguish between the machine and human responses. The interrogator should be able to distinguish the responses coming from the computer and human. He should be able to say that this answer is provided by the machine, this answer is provided by the human. If he cannot be able to distinguish, then the machine passes the test and the machine is considered as intelligent. If he cannot be able to distinguish the answers provided by the machine or the human, if he cannot be able to say this answer is given by the computer and this answer is given by the human, then we can say machine is thinking intelligently like humans, right? I hope you guys have clearly understood what is Turing test, how it is used to determine whether a machine is considered as intelligent or not. But in the year 1980, Mr. John Searle proposed the Chinese room argument. He argued that Turing test could not be used to determine whether or not machine is considered as intelligent, whether or not a machine can think intelligently like humans. Mr. Alan Turing proposed that Turing test is used to determine whether or not machines can think intelligently like humans. Whereas Mr. John Searle proposed that Turing test could not be used to determine whether or not machines can think intelligently like humans. In the next video tutorial, I am going to discuss Chinese room argument. For this video tutorial, I think this much is enough, friends. I suggest you people to watch this video again and again, understand everything clearly. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial.